all worshiping servant men are invited to join Elder Anthony M. Wilson in prayer to be held Tuesday morning, September 28th at 6 a.m. Please make note of the new number to participate, 701-791-9304, and an access code is no longer required. Be sure to mute your phone, and it is not necessary to announce your arrival to the call. In preparation for the NC 3rd Women's Convention, all regularly scheduled services and activities for Monday, September 27th and Tuesday, September 28th have been canceled. Our adult Sunday school class has a new conference number. Please make note of the new number to participate, 518-425-1597. An access code is not required. I was glad when they said unto me, "Let us go into the house of the Lord." If you are in or visiting the Raleigh area and looking for an opportunity to gather with the saints for a God-first experience, the Upper Room is pleased to offer two services every Sunday morning. Join us at 8 a.m. and 11 a.m. for Sunday worship service in the sanctuary. You can also join the Upper Room Church of God in Christ every Sunday at 11 a.m. and Thursdays at 7:30 p.m. for the live stream of our services on Facebook Live and YouTube Live. Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. will bring a fresh word from the Lord relevant to our times and equip you to contend for the faith. Thank you to our viewers throughout the United States and abroad for your weekly support of our broadcast. Please be reminded there are several ways to give to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. For online giving, please visit easytithe.com/URC. Also, please use only one email address for each Easy Tithe account so we can properly track your giving. You may also visit our website, upperroomgospel.org, and select the Giving tab. Or you can mail your gift to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ, Post Office Box 447, Garner, North Carolina 27529. First-time text-to-give users can text URCGIVE to 45777, and you will receive a link to complete your giving. If you have used text-to-give before, you can simply enter the amount and fund, for example, $25 tithe to 45777. As always, thank you very much for supporting the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. Join Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. and Mother Beverly DeJanay for our 6th Jurisdictional Women's Convention, Worshiping Servants, Women Called and Available, to be held Wednesday, September 29th through Friday, October 1st, here at the Upper Room. Get ready for a power-packed week of preaching, teaching, praise and worship, and fellowship. Each morning will commence with prayer at 9:30 a.m., followed by dynamic preaching, seminars, and testimonies. Prepare yourselves for the Wednesday evening service at 7:30 p.m., as we will hear a powerful word from the Lord, delivered by the jewel of our jurisdiction, First Lady Pamela Wooden. We'll return Thursday morning and be blessed by the voice of our jurisdictional supervisor, Mother Beverly DeJanay. Then, on Thursday evening, we will assemble to hear a soul-stirring word from Mother Diane Bogan, jurisdictional supervisor of Great Lakes First Jurisdiction of Michigan. The week will conclude Friday evening with an anointed word from our jurisdictional prelate, Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr.
I wonder, can I get somebody to praise the Lord for the blessings, to praise the Lord for what's coming?
Registration is free and requested, as a headcount is needed for those who will participate in lunch. Please call the church at 919-829-6160 or check your inbox for a registration link. Make plans now to join us for 3 days of worship.